everybody. It's Mods Cage Radio. Who we got before us, my man?
Mike Mendez.
All right, Mike Mendez. Now, rumor has it that you're related to Chad Mendez. Is that the case?
That is the case.
All right. Another rumor has it you guys don't get along. Is that the case?
That is the case. We do not like each other.
All right. So, growing up, is that how we started our fighting career?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. So, tell me a little bit about your background. Where'd you grow up?
I grew up here, born and raised, Hanford, California.
Okay, and where'd you wrestle at?
I've wrestled here in Hanford at the Hanford East Campus. I did a lot there, a lot around here, town, Hanford teams. We did the Scorpions, we got the Bullpups. We've been in it for a while.
Okay, so you've had many street altercations, et cetera, and so forth. One day you decide, hey, I might want to start doing this professionally. So tell me a little bit about that. How do you get into the mixed martial arts?
I've been a fighter my whole life. I finally considered if I'm going to do this, there's not really a whole lot of work with the way the economy is going now. It looks like fighting is the only way to make good money. So I'm here to make some money.
All right. So where are you training at?
I'm here at the Harondo.
Okay. How many days a week are you training?
I train 5 days a week.
Okay. So. Okay. 5 days a week. Now, you've been training about 5 months out here. You're looking to make your pro debut in a couple of months. Let's talk a little bit about that. Any idea where that's going to be at?
It's probably going to be somewhere close around here. Hopefully at the Palace. If not, it's going to be somewhere else, another casino or maybe a sanctioned event. You know, I'm hoping it comes in soon. I'm ready.
All right, now what weight class are you going to be fighting at?
I'm going at the 155 class.
Okay, so what are you currently walking around at?
Currently, I walk around about 160, 165.
Okay.
So I'm not too high up there.
Okay, so you don't have too much weight to drop.
No.
Looking to make your debut. What can we expect from you? Ground game, obviously?
No, actually, I prefer to take it to the feet. I like my standing game. I'm not afraid to go to the ground. I'm comfortable on the ground, but I'm going to rely more on my striking and kicking. I've been working a lot here with Chris. He's been showing me a lot. I feel real comfortable with my standing game. Carlos, my jiu-jitsu instructor, has been getting me good. I feel good on the ground. I feel well-rounded anywhere it goes. I think I'll be good.
Okay. Well, anybody you want to shout out, my man, before I let you go?
No, I'll tell my brother. I'll be seeing him soon.
Is that something that we might see in the future, you versus your brother?
Hopefully.
Oh, man. All right, there you have it. If we have any breaking news, I will definitely bring it to you. I wish you the best of luck, my man.
Thank you.
Thank you.